is 6'4". Moore is 6'6". They're out to the right. Tate's the lone receiver to the left. The Packers play at the goal line. As Wilson struggles to get one. The game's final play is a Wilson lock to the end zone. Which is fumbled by Tate with Jennings simultaneous. Who has it? Who do they give it to? You see the one guy go up touchdown and the other go touchdown like it's a pick.
How does MB Jennings not get credit for the interception? I have no idea.
It looks like Jennings has the ball there. They're bringing Jerry Austin. Very interesting. Seattle's in celebration mode here.
They go high. Jennings has the ball. He's bringing it in. When he gets to the ground, he's got it against his body. And Tate then pulls it away.
He's got two hands on. The other one looked like it was a Jennings ball. But this official here, Jerry, goes up and signals touchdown. And see, the other one goes with that signal you would get for an interception, correct?
Or a touchback, yes.
This is the most bizarre sequence you'll ever see at the end of the game. Well, let's watch the feet of Jennings. They're certainly inbounds. He had more of the ball as he comes down. But like you said, it's against his body.
Golden Tate gets away with one of the most blatant offensive pass interference calls I've ever seen. MD Jennings intercepts the pass, and Tate's walking out here as the player of the game. And unbelievable.
By rule, there must be an extra point try.
Aaron Rodgers is trying to figure out what's going on. The Packers are back on their side. The Seahawks have been moved back. They're not clearing the field.
Mike McCarthy's not going to believe this one. Golden Tate push off. He's going to run down the field. He's going to push off and give himself a chance to play the ball. They rarely call OPI on the last play of the game. We've been saying that for years. But Tate is going to push off on Shields. And for the life of me, I don't know how MD Jennings doesn't have credit for an interception.
To me, it feels like a Jennings interception. And they're fighting with both hands on the ball. Jerry, you said the ball's kind of pressed to the chest of Jennings.
Yes, it's Jennings has the ball in his arms to his chest. Now, Tate has hands on the ball, but Jennings has the ball to his body. And it appears to me that that would be an interception.
You know, and so here comes the referee. I was looking at it under the hood. This is deciding who wins the game on this call.
Right here. The call on the field stands. Touchdown.
Seahawks win in the most bizarre finish you'll ever see.